Hey, what's going on, guys? Perfect3 here, back with some more rotation recommendations. It's week 32, and my theory got confirmed. So it's in fact Sun Wukong on this week's rotation. Let me just bring up my notes real quick because I fucked up and forgot to get them. Your subscription has expired. Good thing I can still use this shit. All right. Coming in at number 5, we have Mercury. Or Zeus, I haven't decided which one. Let's just lump them in together. Let's start off with Mercury. Mercury, I can't play for shit. That's some Doge wandering around. Hi, Doge. I'm sure you can all hear those claws tapping the floor. We have wooden floorboards, so. Anyway, Mercury is an assassin who does things like he does the pokey pokes, he does the Justice Suplex. And he builds crit. Sadly, Golden Bow got completely. Golden Bow was fine, and then they changed it for some reason, and then it became not fine, and then removed from the game. EG removed. No, they didn't quite remove Mercury, but he still does the things. He's just not meta right now. You want ability-based assassins in the jungle. You don't want crit assassins in the jungles. Unless, of course, their name is Humbats or Sirkette. And even then, Sirkette very rarely sees play right now. Anyway, that's Mercury. Gotta go first and stuff. Zeus has a lot of damage. And that's about it. Yes, we are on my Smurf, by the way. I logged in last night to see what the rotation was before going to bed, and then didn't change the account, so that's fine. Zeus has a buttload of damage, and not else th besides that. He's got zero escape. He has no way to escape me on Susanoo, which is amazing. And yeah, he dies a lot. If he doesn't, he kills stuff a lot, like a lot. Zeus has damage on damage on damage on damage. I mean, look at these. Give your shit more damage. Damage. Damage? Damage from regardless of range. And damage. Times like 7. It's actually times 5, but it's okay. Zeus. Up next, Sun Wukong. He's a warrior. He's versatile as fuck. Sun Wukong and Chark, I will always recommend to new players who are trying to learn a new character. I pretty much always tell them to learn Guardians and Warriors. Typically more warriors because they do the damages and they're a little more versatile than Guardians, I find. And Guardians, well, I also find a little bit harder to play than Warriors are, so. Warriors are just too good right now. There's not a single warrior who is bad except for Chark. Stop trying to convince me Chark is good. He's good at a really, really low casual level. Beyond that, nah. Anyway, Sun Wukong. Also, I got a bit of a blocked nose. I'm a little bit sick right now, so that's not fun. That's why I'm sounding a little bit nasally. Numero Due is Khepri. He's just one of my favorite characters. He's been nerfed. Look at him. He just wants to hug you. Hang on. Look at him. He just wants to hug you. He just wants to give you a hug. But instead, fucking Hi-Rez is like, better nerf Khepri. Hunters are the problem, better nerf Khepri. Assassins are the problem, better nerf Khepri. Warriors are perfectly balanced, they don't die and kill everyone. Yeah. Khepri's laning phase is second to none. I don't think he has a better. No one. I don't think any support has a better laning phase except for maybe Ymir. But that's about it. Yeah. His team fighting phase is a little bit yeah. I better nerf Khepri. His team fighting phase is bad. Better nerf Khepri. You feel me? Anyway, moving on. Last but not least is
Jingwei.
I used to hate Jingwei immensely. She's grown on me a little bit, kind of like a tumor. This actually does something now. I mean, that's kind of always been good, but it's now there and it's barely costs any mana. Agility is always good. Air Strike is garbage. And yeah, Jing Wei, it's all about this persistent gust now. Yeah. And getting back to lane for free. That's, yeah. Anyway, guys, that's Rodation recommendations. I'm going to go play some more Destiny. And I'll see you nerds next time. Peace!